CamRanger is the first product of its kind to allow you to wirelessly control your Canon or Nikon digital SLR with your iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch. You don't need the internet or any additional computers. CamRanger is easy to set up. Simply plug in one end of the provided USB cable into your CamRanger and the other into your camera. Put it in the protective case for easy attachment and your CamRanger is ready to go. The free CamRanger iOS app can now connect to CamRanger completely wirelessly and give you incredible control over your camera from over 150 feet away, including live view, image capture, changing settings, movie recording, intervalometer, and much more. CamRanger is powered by a rechargeable, replaceable battery. It can be charged and powered using the provided USB cable and optionally the USAC adapter. Battery life is about 3 to 6 hours under normal conditions, but can last over 11 hours in intervalometer and bulb mode. CamRanger is excellent for macro photography. Here we have a camera pointed at an insect in the flowers. An iPad is wirelessly connected and receiving live view images. Touch the image to have the camera acquire focus. Double tapping will magnify the area. Incremental focus adjustments can also be made to fine-tune the focus. Capture an image and its thumbnail will automatically download. Tap it to download the full resolution image from the camera. After the transfer is complete, we can view the high-resolution photo in full screen and then double tap to zoom in and scroll around to check out the photo. CamRanger is ideal for situations where physically controlling the camera is difficult. Streaming live view shows the squirrel eating. However, we can get a better view by double tapping to increase the magnification. CamRanger can also be used to record movies. Just toggle on movie mode and hit the record button. Here we can see the movie we recorded. And here are some of the photos. A neoprene pouch is provided for securing the CamRanger when attached to the camera. The clip can be attached to many things, including a tripod or belt loop. Images triggered with the camera can still be downloaded to the CamRanger app for display. CamRanger is great for quickly and easily showing the images, such as for wedding, engagement, or family photos. With CamRanger, you can adjust both basic and advanced camera properties. Some are shown with these jelly beans. The white balance is adjusted, and in live view, we can see these changes take effect. The ISO is changed, and the shooting mode is also adjusted. Finally, the exposure compensation is set. Advanced display settings include blinking highlights and shadows, grid lines, focus points, and aspect ratio lines. Now we can view the contents of the camera's memory card. Selecting thumbnails gives the option to delete from memory card or save to the iPad or iPhone photo library. Some additional CamRanger features include focus stacking to create images with enhanced depth of field. HDR bracketing combined with post-processing can generate HDR images. You can even take and view bulb shots from the comfort of your sleeping bag. Visit CamRanger.com for more information and to buy your CamRanger today.